Hello?
Yeah, just making sure if I didn't mute myself. Or, I mean, I didn't say muted. Yeah, I can tell this is gonna be a long one. But, yeah. Welcome back to Dragon Quest... two. So, after yesterday trying to get there and dying so much, I think we're gonna count how many times we've reset trying to get to level 30, or when Kane and Maria learn how to, revive each other, or revive the party. Yeah, and I was also practicing how to beat Malroth as well. Maybe it might be a better idea if I just, I just keep using buffs and debuffs. That would actually help a lot more. Plus, I have like 5 hours before I have to get ready and watch my grandma, so... yeah. Yeah, that actually was a lot better. Because, yeah, I do have to practice this, especially against Malroth as well. Did I manage to pick up any, I get rid of all that. Because, like I said, those weapons are cursed. Or equipment are cursed, I mean. And hi, Usagi, how are you doing today? Reset number one. Yeah, and of course I have to save every battle just to be safe, too. And just FYI, I will say in Hargon's, castle, there are some mid-bosses in that castle as well, so... and thankfully they don't respawn either, so I could defeat them first and then save and then finish off Hargon and Malroth. Takes care of that one. run. Kane is dead. See if I can flee. And reset number two. Okay! Hi, Sophie. How are you doing today? Makes sense. If it's a group, I could easily just, I think one more hit will take the giants out. Found a sword of destruction that I could easily discard. I found two so far? Well, they're good money makers, but still. Hang on a sec. I just want to make sure what drops the wizard wing rings. Okay, so it's those bullwongs that do. That's much better. Thank you. poisoned. At least that's somewhat of an improvement. Well, then again, like I said, I was practicing on how to defeat Malroth, which is basically just let Neptulon do most of the job and let Kane and Maria just keep healing and debuffing Malroth and buffing the party. I forgot this guy can't cure poisons. Good. Oh! I think Kane leveled up, you guys. Yep, he did. You know, sometimes I wonder if people just don't do this, like buffing the party and all that. And heal as well. Oh yeah, that's what I call an improvement. Well, at least Neptulon is about to level up. And when exactly is, evening, how are you doing? Or afternoon, how are you doing today? Fence? Thank you. Or I think he's weak enough. All right. Oh, he's about to level up. Possibly after the next fight? Nice, nice. Alright. So now it's time for another battle. Got lucky there. Thank God. For Rez. And we'll try that again. But yeah, how are you doing today, by the way? Scottaboosh? Is that how you say it? Oh, nice. Enjoy your dinner. All right, Scatta. Yeah, like I said, I'm just grinding the Prince of Middenhall to level 30. Or at least when Kane and Maria get the spell revived. But I've heard level 30 for Middenhall, or Neptalon for my character, is ideal. Yeah, defense. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like I have two people to use antidote on. Leveled up. Yep, four more levels to go. Oh, right. Just so I don't forget. So around like 22 to 25 battles for next level. Hmm. explode it so I could get rid of the blizzards real quick. At least one is down. That's down, and... just do that anyway! So I'll take it down easily, just like that. Nice. Almost 2300 EXP. Looks like Maria's about to level up, so that's nice. Yes, continue. At least it's not doing too much damage anymore. Yeah, we're all good, so just keep doing that. Yeah, that was close. Yep, that was Maria. No new spells learned. Alright, as long as we keep buffing and debuffing, we should be perfectly fine. That was lucky. Again. Thank you. Oh, nice. Very nice. Yeah. Just debuff the Bullwong. Even though I think it's a play on words for Balrog. $16,000. That reminds me. Okay, so no cursed weapons so far. Okay, who's he attacking? Oh, that was really good. Really, really good. Yep, found another one of those. Yeah, I know they sell a lot, but I don't even know if I'm gonna come back to the outside until, yeah, because right now I'm grinding and yeah. All right, more training. So, two more battles for Kane to level up. That's nice. Yeah! Exactly. Press our luck, I suppose. Oh, nice. Thank you. Bada bing, bada boom. Level 25 for Kane. Yes, he learned revive. It's gonna come in handy for the Malroth fight. Let's try all this. Well, at the very least, though, the blizzards are pretty easy to take down now. Yeah, that works. Just out of curiosity, I want to see. Oh, okay. Yeah, because I know the max, like, EXP they can have is a mil. Believe it or not. Of course, there's more poisoning going on. So their defense, its defense is lowered enough. $44.99. I couldn't resist. Got to use antidote again. See how far I could go. That's not the path to the castle. Yeah, I thought so. Throw that away. Yeah, just remember to heal everyone. Okay, that works too! Yeah, this is actually the path to his castle. Defense. Thanks for the 5 pennies, Tomoe. How are you doing today? Yeah, doing good. Just trying to finish up this before I go and I go out and watch my grandma. Thankfully, it's not like 2.5 hours like before. Just the full 5 hours, or 4 to 5 hours estimate. Just to show you guys. Neptalon, do not be deceived. These are all illusions. Come now, open your eyes widely and look with true discernment. Yep, this is his castle. And of course, I still need the keys as well. Yeah, this is why I actually remembered I had to keep the Eye of Maldoth as well. Let me check. Okay, otherwise Kane is all good. I gotta be real careful here, because obviously the monsters are pretty tough here. Oh my god, metal slimes, but I'm extremely concerned about those, other enemies, like the Mace Master and Giant. Wasn't effective on anybody. Nice. Yeah, right now, I would care about those T-1000 slimes, but yeah, I'd gotta be real careful with the Mace Master, since he packs a lot of firepower. Especially when it acted like a boss in the Middenhall Jail. I heal all, or heal more. I don't really care about that, because I'd rather have everyone alive right now. Alright. Yeah, better safe than sorry. I have not picked up any extra wizard rings, so yeah, let's head outside and head back to the shrine. I want you guys to get an idea of this. So I wouldn't be walking back and forth by the shrine every time. That's good, that's good. Well, if I do get like 65,000 gold, I suppose I'll pick up the armor for Kane, yeah. Yeah, increase exploded. For a quick heal. Thank you. Reset number 3. Oh, that didn't go over so well. At the very least, though, Neptilon should be leveling up. Yeah, next battle. No, no need for that. You could easily just do this. Levels to go. I didn't think I forgot about that. I just flee. Much as I wanted to, I'd rather have everyone get all the EXP they can get. 23,000, or I'd estimate 24,000. That's odd. Oh, that was close. Hmm. Yes, I'd like to continue without resting. Yeah, actually, why don't we do what I was just doing? See, like, how far can I go? Okay, judging from that, it looks like already not too far. Looks like not too far for this round. That works. Care of that. And done. Oh, I think someone leveled up. And it's Maria. No new spells yet. Yeah, this is a no-brainer. Yeah, none of them just got a chance to attack. They all just got wiped. Nice. Yeah, it looks like we made it pretty far, though, so I'd say that's good. Oh, yeah. Charm of Rubis? An Eye of Maldoth. And up we go. You know, as tempting as it is, yeah, I don't really care about that. Like, I'm more concerned about these guys a lot more. Like I said, I would attack those T-1000 slimes as soon as I can, but the Mace Masters are my primary concern. Defense? Your increase ain't gonna last long, pal. Pain rolls to level 26. Nice, nice. Found the giant hammer. Now let's be careful just in case one of the mini bosses are here. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's one of them, Atlas. Increase Gilol Neptulon. Yeah, he does double attack. Increase is good enough. Neptulon and defense. Alright, it's down. I don't think it's gonna respawn again. So let's not take any chances and head back to the shrine. So I'd say that's a pretty good record right there. So yeah. Enemies like the Atlas won't respawn at that point. Let's see how far can we go for this one. At least they didn't see us. Nice. At least they didn't see us again. Perfect. We'll be right back. At the very least, now, everyone is actually putting up a fight now, so that's good. Oh, no escape. Reset number 4. Takes care of that. Yeah, this should be a breeze. Exactly. That's nice. Yeah. Okay, cool. No, use that, please. Oh man, it didn't take the other one out. Now it's out. So now we just have to worry about this. So, time to buff and debuff. His health is not too low, so just do that. Alright. And made it to his castle yet again. Off. And off we go. Hopefully to the next mini boss. Well, let's give it a try. Yeah, that should have been a no-brainer. Oh, you don't see that every day. All done. So, next mini-boss. I know this one might guarantee a reset since this one has killed me plenty of times in the past. Yep. Wasn't that like, Dr. Farnsworth's pet in, Futurama? Is that how you say his name? Well, it's a peon, but not a bee. Alright, so increase to be safe, defense. Oh god. So it has like whack! Alright, Pazuzu is dead. Neptulon, level 28. Nice. Alright. I could have just jumped off, but that works too. Return back to the shrine. Alright, so that's the second, mini-boss that's taken down. So after the last one, we'll level up to getting up till on to 30, and at least... Hang on, I need to check something. This is not gonna count towards reset. Like, I was looking on the Realm of Darkness site. Make sure what level, Maria learns revive, like... Yeah, I've been so used to going to that save file, it's... Oh, god. Yeah, the names also change depending on how you name your character. So Kane and Maria would be called Rolando and Linda. Yeah, see? Revive. So I'm not crazy after all. I know I was using that when I was fighting Malroth too. Alright. Neptulon? Alright, so once again, instead of just walking back and forth, it'll just be, how far can we go? Time to heal up. These for Maria and... Hey! Hey, at least it wasn't Cain that got killed that time, so that's nice. Alright, I think that should be good enough. Yeah, this is a no-brainer. Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah, Charm of Rubus. Yeah, and I really want to get, like, Armor Core 6. I think that's one of the words in its subtitle. Let me check. Oh, Fires of Rubicon. Whoops. You know, I am legit surprised that Starfield has a 85% on Steam. Like, is it really that good? I mean, after Fallout 4 and 76, I don't trust Bethesda, honestly, especially Todd Howard and his sweet little lies. I've already heard there's performance issues on PC as well. Okay, nice. And hi, Wolf, how are you doing today? Heal more. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be an endless cycle, isn't it? Oh, that took a while. Yeah, I'm doing good, doing good. Just finishing this up today. On to the next, mini-boss? Zarlox. Yep, time for a reset. Reset number 5. That went pretty far as well. That's supposed to be like the very last mini-boss before the final fight. Found Gremlin's armor, so discard that. Thank you. Well, at least that did the trick. All right. It's in the way. It thinks. All right. Off. Alright. You know, I didn't think there'd be enemies on this floor, but okay. Alright, there were flames in this one too. Hopefully I don't deal with two Mace Masters again. Oh my goodness, game. Could you stop teasing me like that? Potion, what's this? Wait a second. Oh god. Don't tell me that didn't bug my game. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, I just want to make sure. What is that? Yeah, what was that? Seriously. Seriously. Oh, nice. Leveled up this time. Oh, nice. Kane is level 27 now. And Maria is level 22. No, there we go. Oh man, no wizard ring. Oh, don't drop that. All right. Let us heal up. But yeah, at the very least, we have, now we have both party members with revive. All we have to do is just get Neptalon to level 30, and then we'll be prepped and ready to take on Hargon and Mauroth. Just realize it's already almost 2 o'clock? Huh. Alright, by this point, I just want to conserve some... yeah, mana. Honestly, I'd love to attack these personally. Done and done. Really, man. We ran off that time. And we made it. Now the charm of Rubis. Stand by the wall to be safe, I suppose. Oh, nice. I didn't get jump on this time. Even though I recall not using repel at all. Thank God. It's dead. Nice. So, where do you think you... Yep, this is actually the... Paragon's throne. So, let's head outside, just to be safe. And hi, Ignite. How are you doing today? So, yeah, we don't have to worry about all the mini-bosses now. Yeah, doing good myself. Just finished off all the mini-bosses in the castle. So now all I have to focus on is getting Neptilon to level 30. So yeah, just as before, see how far can we go? Continue on. I'll do it. No escape. What is poisoned? Good grief. I gotta cure everyone with antidote. Thank you. already know it's just an illusion. You know, I will say this just from the cover art. It's kind of funny that Hargon doesn't look as intimidating as he does in the cover art. Step guard, please. Malroth. Yeah, I'd rather increase defense against the attack bot, because I know he doesn't have anyone by his side. Thank God for that. Hang on. Sorry about that. Heal everyone. Yeah, by this point, I think I could just train here. Rough. Especially with these T-1000 slimes lurking about. Ooh, who leveled up this time? Alright, one more level for Neptalon. Slimes always have to run away. Or even like the T-1000 slimes. Wish it was just them right now. Nice. Oh yeah, let's heal everyone up. Well, at least I could take down these Mace Masters easily now. Why do I even try? Let's head outside and head back, to the shrine. So basically I have to do 25 battles. Yep, 25. Oh, by this point, since I already took down all the mini-bosses, I could just go back and forth here again. Much, but let's try doing. Gremlin's armor. Get rid of that. Yeah, let's head back in. And that party has been wiped out. Hmm. Yep, looks like Kane's about to level up too. Oh man, just seeing that happen now. Really awesome. And done. Level 28 for Kane. Nice. Learned Sacrifice. Sword of Destruction and not Wizard Ring. Yeah, let's just save since he, yeah, looks like Maria's about to level up as well. So that's nice. Yeah, that was a close one. $9,000, $9,700. Be sure to get rid of the blizzards first. Yeah, might as well just debuff these guys. Poison. Look how much EXP I need to finish up. 5 more, basically. At least Maria is about to level up. So that's good. Yeah, I know who exactly leveled up. Maria? Hey, just check for Neptalon. till we get this group again. So, one more battle should do. Yep, one more battle. Bane exploded. Voice crack again! Alright, now we're ready. Alright, let me be right back real quick though. I'm back. Well, let's make sure we can easily flee, though. Because I know those bamboons give me a hard time. Okay, cool. Escape. Okay. Made it. So, oh, Charm of Rubus. Oh, come on, man! Why you gotta block my way like that? So rude. Yeah, I have Mauroff. Let's at least try to use Repel. Oh, nothing happened. Let's not risk it. Okay, at least I could escape. Reset. Number 6. Yeah, I couldn't even get away from that. You sure about that? No escape. No escape. At least I could run away from those. Repel isn't really doing much, so it's a waste of magic. I don't understand that. I could run away that time, but not before. Same deal as always, Charm of Rubus. Yeah, Eye of Malroth. Since these guys want to play it the hard way, yeah, I'll give them the hard way. Increase, goodness. That gets rid of them! By this point, it doesn't really matter. Well, thank God for that terrific move! It. Now, all it is just all the mini bosses that I've took down. Yep, more step guard.
Who's there? Who's disturbing my prayer? Foolish people, don't you know that it is I, the evil priest Hargon?
Yes.
If that is so, then there will be no forgiveness. You will soon realize your stupidity!
Well, considering Hargon is very resistant to magic, I wonder how I could pull this off. I suppose I'll do this. Oh, yeah, and heal up as well. Oh, he's... Yeah, he's pretty much done on raising defense. Is down.
I've been defeated. So you will meet your end just as I have. Even though you defeated me, you still have not saved the world. Oh god of destruction, Malroth, I will sacrifice myself to you. Now come forth.
Yep, see what I mean? It ain't over yet. Yeah, let me use as much as I can. Alright, how much does Kane have? Okay, cool. One more prayer. Oh, what is going on? But yeah, wish me luck, you guys. Even though I was practicing this last night. This very fight is why I don't trust Malroth. Oh, nice. I don't trust Malroth at all in Builders 2. I'm not gonna lie though, just him using increase rather than attacking, this feels like a gift from someone above. Yeah, time. Yeah, Resi Neptalon. Oh, nice! Kane guarded? Alright, Kane's all good on, Of course, he had to increase. There we go. That concludes Dragon Quest II, you guys. The god of destruction, Malroth, has been destroyed. Once again, peace has returned. Up until now, I have always been watching over you. God has renewed all life. Okay. Now then, go. All right. Yeah, I think none of the monsters would jump on me either. Okay, so you can't save after. Of course, I have to do this every time. You know, why don't we take a stop to Alefgar? So yeah, I don't think any monsters will be jumping on. Because by this point, all the monsters have disappeared. Now that Hargon and Malroth are dead. You two? World map? Yeah, I want to see if the dragon, or at least the dragon lord's grandkid is still around. Oh man, at least it feels a lot faster in Dragon Quest III. At least when it comes to like the Famicom versions, or Super Famicom, I mean. Because Famicom would just be NES. And especially if he... Yeah, I'm surprised how helpful his grandson was. Police are not taking damage while stepping on that.
Oh, Neptulon, you have arrived. I'm very pleased. Aside from old matters, we've become good friends. From now on, I'll call you Neptulon, and you can call me Ryu.
Is that all you wanted to say? Well, okay, Ryu. Let's head outside and head back to Middenhall Castle. Far. Almost home. To help all of us out of different troublesome situation. Your father is waiting. Go quickly. What? It can't be that you are embarrassed. Go to your father, you good-looking... Dude! We're cousins! Prince Neptulon, you are indeed a descendant of the hero Erdrick. I take pride in the fact that you are my son. You are truly wonderful. When the new age begins, I want you to lead the people. Prince Neptulon, I bequeath the throne to you. Will you accept it? I mean, it doesn't look like I have a choice. So be it. That is your decision. Did everyone hear that? This is the inception of the new King of Middenhall. Now, Prince Kane and Princess Maria, step forward. From now on, you three should combine your power and protect the world. All hail the new king. All hail King Neptulon. And now that concludes Dragon Quest II. Incoming the fireworks. And so the young man who shares the blood of Erdrick again returned. Peace to the world, Prince Kane, Princess Maria, and King Neptulon. Your names will be handed down for all eternity. Cue credits. I was about to say. So yeah, that's it. Then I'll start Plutonia experiment tomorrow. And I've mentioned, like, I'm just gonna do, like, a two-parter for that, hopefully. The first half being, like, getting up to the secret levels, and the second half is just finishing up, because I know how tiresome the secret levels can get. And yes, Plutonia Experiment will be played on Ultra Violence as well. So, I don't know, playing like Doom on the lower difficulty feels, just feels boring, is the best to say it. Or is the best way to put it. Yeah, this is actually bugged. I'd love to show that, but yeah. Anyone still alive in the chat, though? Hello. I wonder how long are these credits. I didn't know that. Congratulations. Nineteen ninety-three for the Super Famicom version. Two for the English translation. The end. Yeah, it's just stuck in the in this screen now. So yeah, that concludes Dragon Quest 2. Why did I almost say 11? I still have that to finish next week. And I still have Pulse Game to do that as well after. So, yeah. I'll be back, or tomorrow will be Plutonia Experiment. I'll start that. And like I said, on Ultraviolence. Let's see who is Navaru. Now let's go with Dream Trove. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.